I think he's the most improved player in the Premiership over the last couple of seasons. Got to Exeter, bit of a quiet start, but my word, he's been brilliant this year.
Well, Aviva Premiership man of the match is Olly Woodburn. Scored a try, he's carried 17 times for 146 metres. It's been a bright spark in a pretty dull Sunday afternoon.
Patience from the Chiefs. Woodburn now. Simmons, Woodward, Purdy.
And it's just excellent inside cover from Woodburn that saves the day.
Hines, that has not gone to plan. Thorley wrestling with it. Woodburn stealing it! Woodburn!
A miracle catch from Woodburn.
Ben Velikov on a number 9 for Gloucester now. And Woodburn taken.
Little chip through from Lewington. The chase is on. Woodburn looks like he may have got his left hand to that. The ball was over the line, and I think it was Woodburn. Feeding out to Sam Skinner. Oh, Woodburn knew that was coming. This is Christmas early for Olly Woodburn. 65 metres, and nobody is going to stop the former Bath man from flying over for that valuable fourth try.
Direct the players, Dolman, good hands, Woodburn manages to slip it outside.
Thanks mate, that's pleasure.
Stevenson manages to find Woodburn, who ducked back inside, swiveled past him with great skill. Good tackle there from Dave Dennis, and then chipped up, and Woodburn half away, just 5 metres short, and then slips over the line. It is going to be yet another try of brilliant opportunism from Olly Woodburn. Hoist that up and under, and flying after it. Lovely ball back inside to Woodburn. Here goes Woodburn. Woodburn delays the pass out to Johnny Hill. Galloping down the line. Johnny Hill will go for the corner and score. Looking to do something with the ball that they do get. And Woodburn shrugs off two challenges and then gets it out to Lackey Turner. Turner, of course, who should have gone over. Here, and a lovely chip through from Slade. Witten will pick up, flings it back inside to Woodburn. Woodburn goes for the line. A great attempted tackle, but he makes it there with the momentum.
Steenson, space on the outside, Turner for Woodburn, who's got space, and will finish! Witten, big fair, big power, good offload, Woodburn is on hand as well. For Slade. Is that going to work out nicely? Woodburn's got it! Sensational from Woodburn, the big fend on Wade.
It's not even a 50-50, he had no right to win that.
Dig in here because they're under pressure once more. Slade, oh, all too easy, he gets Wade, and Woodburn is there. That's the bonus point. They will sense opportunity here, wide they go. Woodburn looking for a hat-trick. He's kept that in field remarkably. Steenson sent this a little shorter so Woodburn can contest it, and Woodburn has it.
Fantastic take.
Woodburn, driven back but bouncing off the tackle of Bateman, and Woodburn has gone straight past Maloof. What ground he's made. Woodburn, lovely, out of the back door.
Out to Steenson, Turner feeds Woodburn in a bit of space. Olly Woodburn gets away from the first defender. This is more like it from Exeter Chiefs. Good hands, fast hands, and Chiefs are out wide.
He's Devoto. Little blast from Woodburn. Nice touch around the outside. Here come the Chiefs. Dolman freeing up Woodburn. Chisholm is shadowing him. Woodburn very close. He might have grounded it. Try's going to be awarded. Woodburn, yet again, with plenty to do, has come up with all the answers. Still might be opportunities. It's Horwell. That first bit short.
That's short. It's now when they roll. Does it go back on the ground?
Well, and no. Woodburn's right underneath it, isn't
hands
he?
Hands underneath it.
We've got one more to
Woodburn.
Look at,
you might get a point there for a try-saving tackle, yeah, in your review on Monday.
Woodburn over halfway and through the hole, and Charlie Walker's let him go. Dolman for Woodburn. Straight through the hole, was that some obstruction? Woodburn still going. Steenson, now then. Woodburn taking on Chisholm. Slipped away by Steenson to Olly Woodburn. A precious little opportunity to show us what he can do ball in hand so far. But oh, well taken. Brilliantly taken by Woodburn under a lot of pressure from Nathan Earle. Ball up through midfield. Whitten offered himself, but he was just a disguise, and that's lovely to Dolman. Two wingers combining. Woodburn running hard against his old mates, being chased by Alan Brew. Little book that we weren't necessarily expecting. And Brew! Oh, if he hasn't scored, that is outstanding defending from Woodburn.
The only question is, his arm is in front of the ball. Does it touch the touchline first? This angle, I think, might tell us more. His left arm, is that, I think his elbow might touch the line. It's close, isn't it? It's a tough one.
Here's Woodburn, who's been in fabulous form this season. Noel Woodburn, quick hands. Drawing the man, Slade pops it for Woodburn. One-on-one with Malander, through Malander. Kick as well, Woodburn fields. Only a problem for Leicester, and Young's kick is very well taken by Woodburn.
Graham was on his outside, but I think Donovan made the wise call there. Well, that's tremendous work from Woodburn, but in the end it's Graham that comes away with it, but he's in an offside position. Good work from Olly Woodburn. Whitten, Woodburn. Put in there from Chudley. Oh, and Michael Young missed a chance, but Woodburn didn't. Look at Latu there. Oh, and Woodburn's got through. And there's space there. And the support out wide if they can find it. Dolman onto Slade.